my darling, I love you so much. Just give me money and we can stay in touch. Oh, my sweet baby, tonight we may be. You are my hero, come on and save me. I'm sorry, honey, I'm out of control. Just give me money.
Is everything ready?
Almost, honey.
I bet if you tried to be a man.
Hello? Hello? Is this 675 Joy Lane?
Yes.
Hi. I'm the musician. The one for the party. The violoncellist.
Yes, yes. Come in.
Oh, thank you. Oh. Oh.
One moment.
Okay. Here. Ah. Is that steak I smell?
Roast beef.
Roast beef. Mm, smells delicious.
Mm-hmm. This way.
No, sorry. That way.
Oh, okay.
Mm. Careful, there's a chair.
Chair?
Right there.
Right there. Mm-hmm. Thank you, sir. Okay. Oh. Thank you so much.
We set you up over here. There's a chair.
Where's over here? Ah, thank you so much. Would you mind?
No problem.
I am looking forward to playing for you today. I will not disappoint.
I hope so.
Are you home alone?
No, my wife is upstairs.
Oh, okay. Must be getting ready. Would you mind?
May I take it away?
Yes, yes, please, please.
From running, and at that time he was as heavy as his breath at the moment. Anyway, he stands up in front of me, gathers all his might, and tells me. Honey, it's better if you tell them. It's just so romantic. You should listen to this.
I told her I would give my entire service to her life, and that I would make her my queen.
Yes.
That's so cute.
Isn't it?
Eric, how did you conquer this incredible lady?
Well, actually, some people might not find it romantic, but we met while we were at an institution, an organization per se, for people recovering from certain addictions.
Oh my God. I think we should probably stop drinking in front of you, you know?
Oh no. It's been a long time since we've recovered completely. Together. You know, we were drowning in sin and Together we drowned, and together we rose above it to normality.
And you told us it's not romantic. This is the sweetest story I've ever heard. Right, honey?
Oh yes. Sharing all the ebbs and flows. Quite Shakespearean.
Eric, you must feel so blessed. I mean, with your condition, and you still have such a unique woman loyal to you.
Condition?
I apologize for my wife. She didn't mean it in that way, did you, love? She can just be a bit naive at times. She's not familiar with people like you. You see, she never attended grad school.
People like me?
Eric? Hmm? Please don't cause a scene in front of our guests. There is nothing wrong with it at all. He should be able to express his feelings. It's already so hard for him. And you know what? Actually, my friend's son, Rudy, he was also a sociopath. But you know what? I can't say that he's not a happy fella. He always mooches around, laughing at himself, playing games only he understands. I mean, he's happy, and that's all that matters. And I bet you're happy too, Eric, right?
Eric, stop disgracing me this instant. Stop. Why are you doing this to me?
I'm smirching you.
Where did she go?
Huh? Where did she go? What did you do?
What did you do?
Huh? Eric. Eric, it's fine.
You made me upset her.
It's fine, don't you worry. She'll come back. Honey, we didn't do anything wrong. Eric, please. Eric, please come down.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut your filthy mouth! You made me upset my wife!